How are you?
I'm Precious Davis. I'm 29 years old, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm getting married to Miles Brady. We are a trans couple. I remember growing up telling my grandmother, I'm a girl, and I want to play with girl things. My grandmother said to me, don't ever say that ever again. That's not how God made you. And so I don't see my birth family. I knew there was a longing that I was a beautiful person and that I deserved love, but I didn't think that day would come. And then Miles and I met working at an LGBT program.
I heard this click, 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 click noise, and I turned around and I saw her like storming this hallway with these high heels on. I knew, this is what you've been looking for your entire life. This is your soulmate.
All right, babe.
All right, baby girl. Go pick the best dress you can find.
Precious wants me to shop with her, but I want to have that moment on my wedding day of, oh, here's my bride.
Hi.
How are y'all?
Auntie.
Hi, I'm Precious.
And we have Robin.
Hey.
Lazaro is here for the trunk show.
Hi, Lazaro. Such a pleasure.
Lazaro.
I love Lazaro. I have been looking at Lazaro dresses now for months.
Years.
Thank you.
It's so unbelievable. These are my men of honor, Tan and Chadwick. Chadwick and Candace are my best friends for a lifetime. My chosen family. I'm looking for something very ornate, mermaid cut, sweetheart fit, with a touch of costume, but very like the queen.
Okay.
I'm looking for something with high drama, something eccentric, just like me.
I mean, she's young, and I think she sometimes likes things that are a little more...
I like couture.
Mature.
I'm like very like sophisticated, classy, Michelle Obama tea.
Like you're not Michelle Obama's age.
I know what I like. And our budget, it's unlimited.
So we need to go shopping.
Yes.
Let's do it, come on.
This is amazing.
I love that. I like the ornate detail.
What about this?
Oh, that would be so pretty. I want it like dripping in like femininity and opulence. And I want it to fill up the entire cathedral. I envision a royal moment.
What says royalty more than a ball gown?
Where's our beaded top ball gown?
No. I'm not a ball gown girl.
We'll just see about that.
Monty's pick is an ombre ruffled organza ball gown with a sweetheart neckline and lace and crystal beaded bodice.
Oh my God. I thought I wouldn't want a ball gown, but I am the princess.
Exactly.
I feel royal and I am feeling like a bride.
Entree, madame.
I think it looks like me, Lazaro.
I love it.
What do you think about the ombre?
I love the ombre. I love the beading here. I love the touch of lace. I feel like a little Barbie. You don't like it?
I feel like I don't want to say something so specifically critique-y in front of Lazaro.
Precious tends to love everything. Like when we're driving through a neighborhood, she's like, oh my God, the architecture of that duplex. She can find the beauty in everything.
Yeah, I didn't know. You don't have any shade.
I feel like it's swallowing you a little bit from the bottom.
I know that I said that I didn't want a ball gown, but I could see myself marrying Miles like in this.
Well, this is not that dress.
So, you know, this is very bridal. You can't wear this again.
I want to see fitted. You've got that booty. Let's see it.
My friends' disapproval makes me realize how much I do care that they are on board with what I'm thinking.
I do not like that dress.
The bride's friends chose an ivory beaded and embroidered fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline and organza wave skirt.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Now that's a mermaid.
I love this. But I still have ball gown on my mind.
You do?
Yeah. This dress is sexy, it's classic, but I don't feel like a bride. Hi.
Hi, beauty.
Precious.
Look at your body.
I think it's stunning.
It's so stunning.
I think it's so beautiful. This dress is Precious's dress.
I love this top better than the lace, but this is not it. This is in my closet 15 times. I would wear this on a Saturday night. I have this dress in purple. It's not unique.
This is not like any other Saturday Night Dress.
Like, but this it
is
looks like
this, the shape though that it's creating is just like.
Wait, listen to her. She's not feeling like a bride.
You felt it in that other dress.
There's so many different details about that dress that I love.
I can't argue with your feelings, but I want you to see more.
What would you like, Precious?
Her friends love how the mermaid shows off her shape, but Precious loves the grandness of the ball gown skirt. I think this calls for a compromise. What about putting the ball gown with that full skirt over this dress?
So this top with that bottom.
Exactly.
I like that. I think that's pretty.
Brilliant.
Well, look at you, Monty, designing dresses on the spot. Lazaro must be rubbing off on you. I'm proud
maybe,
of you.
Maybe.
Do your hands like this. Dive in like this.
Don't mess up my hair. I'm not knowing what's it actually going to look like.
Putting two dresses together, it gives her a little bit more of a torso. It makes it a very dramatic, very Precious kind of silhouette.
Keep your eyes closed just a little.
Okay, open up.
Oh, that's so pretty.
I like this a lot.
Oh, I love that. I love.
That's beautiful. And it's totally custom. Nobody Precious will have a dress like this.
I love it. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. What do you think, boys?
I think it's feeling fantastic. I feel the chills you were feeling.
It means so much to me that you boys love this dress. You're my family, and I love you both so much.
We love you too, boo.
Jack me up!
Jack you up!
I'm gonna cry.
Yay. I love it.
Watching her find her truth and develop into this woman has been an honor, and I'm so, so, so proud of her.
Open up, Precious.
Oh my God, I love it. It's perfect.
You think Miles is gonna love it?
I can't wait to marry him. Oh my God, I'm gonna be just such a, ooh. The union that Miles and I represent is a moment for the entire trans community. It's larger than our gender, and it's love, ultimately.
So Precious, are you gonna say yes to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress. Lazaro.
Oh, my beautiful bride.
I totally love it when we can create something that really speaks to a bride.
Congratulations. You made my dream come true.